In this video, I'll create a 3D model from a 2D design. I'll start with this 2D drawing showing the top, front, and right side views of a coffee mug. Before I get started, I'll change to the 3D modeling workspace. This gives me easy access to the most commonly used 3D modeling tools. Now I have the solid, surface, and mesh tabs available on the ribbon. Because 3D objects are easier to create in an isometric view, I'll select Southwest Isometric from the viewport label menus. I could also click the corner of the view cube tool. I'll extrude the 2D base of the mug, giving it a height of 3.8 to create a 3D cylinder for the body of the mug. Now I'll create a circle and give it a radius of 1.5. Next, I'll use the press pull command to create the interior of the mug, giving it a depth of 3.5. I'll select 3D Align, select the 2D handle, and press Enter. I'm going to copy and align the 2D handle to the 3D mug. I'll select two base points along the center line of the 2D mug. I'll press Enter to continue through the third base point. Now I'll select two destination points along the center line of the 3D mug to rotate the handle. For the third destination point, I'll use the quadrant object snap to locate the handle to the mug. To complete the handle, I'll select Sweep to sweep the profile of the handle along the 2D path. To get a better idea of how the mug will look, I'll select the conceptual visual style from the viewport label menus. And finally, I'll hold down the Shift key and mouse wheel button while moving the mouse to orbit around the 3D mug.